This is an old standby drill for freestylers that's been done by coaches and swimmers since as long as we can remember. This drill is demonstrated by gold medalist Cullen Jones. Why do it? Isolating each arm at a time can aid in your ability to discover what that arm does during the pull. This drill also helps you key in on the balance as you rotate to air on either side. How to do it? Start with a standard streamline push-off. Cullen dives in, but you can use a push. And take a stroke with one arm. As that arm finishes, leave it resting at your side and take a stroke with the other arm. As you begin your pull, make sure the shoulder of the opposite arm is above the water. To breathe, one option is to turn your head toward the pulling arm, or breathe to the other side, or toward the non-pulling arm. Alternate arms per length, or take a few with one arm, then switch and finish with regular freestyle. How to do it really well, like Cullen. Play around with it and focus. Don't get locked into a pattern, and concentrate on what your pulling arm is doing. You may find you feel more comfortable to one side than you do to the other, which is very normal.